Who's gonna hang in here? Is that right? Riley's just kind of tiptoeing on the inside there. And as I say that, he's just swung out. Look out for him. So here we go. Bell left. Who's got the wheels? Who's got the wheels? 12:20. Let's see it, boys.
400 meters. Riley Masters moving up now. Back into the top group.
In the back of that pack.
Andy Chuard trying to hold on to that front group as well.
Hey guys, don't forget, remember when Knight absolutely dusted Rupp over the last 200 meters? The kid's got wheels, so don't count him out. But here goes Ingebrigtsen, now committed. The sunglasses, the mustache, the speed suit, it's on. Knight's going with.
Can we see Ingebrigtsen sweep in the 15 and 5K?
Here comes Riley Masters.
Oh, Masters making the pass on Knight. Now Ingebrigtsen, it's Justin Knight, Masters, and Ingebrigtsen. But Ingebrigtsen, look at that lead.
That dude's got, he's rolling right now. He's on his toes, but Riley's coming back. Riley's gonna be close. Oh, it's gonna be so close. Oh, get the lead. Is he gonna get it?
Oh!
Oh my gosh, I think Ingebrigtsen held on.
Who got that?
I think Ingebrigtsen held on.
Who got it? We're waiting. It might be Masters. It might be Masters.
The board right now.
They have Masters on the board. And it's all Ingebrigtsen. Same time. 13:16.97 for both Ingebrigtsen and Masters. What a kick there for Masters. Wow. Henrik Ingebrigtsen, though, with a nice win, holding off Masters. Knight wants 13:18, another sub 13:20 performance there for Justin Knight.